divide 320 by 4. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 320 here, 4 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 3, here 4. 3 smaller than 4, so we should take two numbers, 32. When do we get 32? In 4 table, 4 8s, 32. Now we should subtract, we get 0. After this, bring down the beside number, so 0 down, so 0. When do we get 0? In 4 table, 4 times 0, 0. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.